Hello, in this video, I would like to show you how to upgrade from 4CCFL to our UB70 series LED kits. This is 19-inch screen. The screen part number is made by LG Philips. It's LM190E08-TLL3. Okay. In order to replace a... To upgrade the LED key, first we had to remove this metal film first, and it's gonna be quite rough with this one. Let's take out a the metal film. There's nothing holding the metal film. We're just using a flathead screwdriver to tilt a little bit the clip and one side at a time. So that way, okay. Let me see this side. Alright. Oops, it's in there. Yep. Here. This side. Click here. Here we go. Click. Okay. One. This side. So the side's almost out. Let's see this side. There we go. Okay. You're gonna get your hand behind, hold like this. So then we have to slowly peel this thing off. Just push this board a little bit. Oh, you can do it like this. Just push the green module. There you go. Alright, metal film's out. Okay. Now let's get your hand behind. Be careful. There's no screw holding. Oh, there's a couple of screw holding it. So let's see this side. Okay, so we're gonna remove a liquid glass. There's one screw holding. We need to take that out. This is green module. A little bit glue on it because that's double sided. We're gonna tilt it on the screw. Loosen it up, flip over like this. No, I'm gonna do like this, just let the glass drop. See if it could drop. No, it's not gonna drop, so we have to do like this. Make sure I loosen up this glass. Let's see what happened. Okay, sometimes they have a small glue on the side. You just want to make sure because you don't want to damage it. Okay, tilt like this. See that? See, I read the glass. So I'm going to do it like this. Set it aside. The liquid glass. Okay. Now, here you go. Okay. We're going to remove this tape. You can actually cut it or you just simply just peel it off, whichever the way you prefer. In this case, I want to just peel it off like this. Okay. You see I still holding it. I don't want this deficiency to touch this to get dirty, so that's what I'm trying to do. Okay, alright, take it out. So let me check you. Lots of tips. This one, you use this, peel it off. Okay, now we loosen up already, okay? Alright. Okay, we also had to remove this one, two, three, four screws that holding the, that holding this plastic. Alright. Two, Alright, we set it side up. Then if you see there's a whole bunch of clips, we need to remove one side at a time. So we're gonna try to actually do this side because there's more clips on this side. Just one side at a time. Okay. Hang on. Yep. Okay. Over here. Okay, here's good. Mm-hmm. Nothing's for here. Nothing's holding, so I'll try to push this one. Yep. Oh, I see, that's the cable. It's holding. Okay, now do this side, a little bit here. Alright, so when we take it out, we have to take it along with a diffusion sheet. Oh, there's one more side here. Alright, set that aside, the diffusion sheet, plastic, we just get this three stitch sheet. I'm gonna do it like slowly. Just upside down. When we put it back, we put it back like this, okay? Alright, this plastic's out. Now, you can see the backlight was holding here. Yeah. Okay, the easiest way would be try to take out the plexiglass first, because sometimes they might have a screw on the bottom. No, this one don't have a screw now. Take out the plexiglass. See, take it out like this. Take it like that. Just set it aside the plexiglass. Same directions. Okay.